Just plan through what you're doing. I don't think I'm actually in a position to give advice to people till I've proven to myself what I should be doing. But what I would say is, people who try and do business which are really creatively bent, you have to balance out your creative urges and needs with the reality that a business is not a business unless it makes a profit. I came with certain ideas about what it would mean to run your own company. It was pretty wrong. Maybe it was, people that tend to end up reading a lot on how exciting it is to be an entrepreneur, but it's not. Especially when you're working in a place like India. Not to be, down about it, but you need to think through what you do before you take the plunge, which is where it's called my big plunge.